And we have incoming information. Right now, investigators are back digging in the San Joaquin County town of Linden. Live pictures. Deputies have blocked off roads. This is live Copter 3 HD from above. Some residents believe they are searching for more bodies by convicted serial killers Wesley Shermantine and Loren Herzog. KCRA3's Melinda Meza joins us now live from Linden with more on what's going on. Melinda?
Well, I just talked to the San Joaquin County Sheriff spokesperson, Les Garcia, and he says they are following up on leads in connection with the case against Loren Herzog and Wesley Shermantine, dubbed the Speed Freak Killers. Now, we are live here on Dryas Avenue and Highway 4 in Linden. You could see they have the road blocked off here, and it's been blocked off all through the evening. But we can give you an up-close look of what's going on at one of the properties out here from our live copter 3 HD. Now, you can see there are three holes in the backyard of the home. They are covering up one large hole today. Two holes are still open. This location is behind the former home of Loren Herzog. Loren Herzog and Wesley Shermantine are dubbed the Speed Freak Killers after going on a killing spree in the 80s and 90s. We're told crews began excavating here last night looking for more human remains. Earlier this year, as you know, the Sheriff's Department found the remains of three bodies found in a well here in Linden and two bodies in Calaveras County. Now, we did talk to bounty hunter Leonard Padilla today, who says he was in contact with Shermantine this week. And he says Shermantine told him that he and Herzog buried the body of a woman in a pit right here on Herzog's former property. Now, we have contacted the Sheriff's Department. We've talked to the FBI. They just tell us that it's part of an ongoing investigation, and they are following up leads in this case. We will be out here live all day. We will bring you any of the latest developments right here. Reporting live in Linden, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.
All right, Melinda, thank you very much. Want to take you back up. Live Copter 3 HD is over the scene. As Melinda mentioned, three large holes were dug in the backyard of a home formerly connected to Loren Herzog. One of those three holes has been filled in. Two others remain. Again, they are acting. The FBI is involved here. They are acting on new leads in the Shermantine Herzog case. And as Melinda mentioned, multiple remains found over the last several months from investigations that have led to these locations in and around Linden. We'll continue to follow this for you. And this is actually the second spot in Linden where investigators have dug into the ground. This is Live Copter 3 video from February. It shows the site near a well where searchers unearthed hundreds of bone fragments connected to Shermantine and Herzog. You can see them there sifting through the evidence on the ground. We later learned that at least three bodies were identified at that site. Two of them confirmed to be missing women from the area. Their cases dating back to the mid-1980s.